know it's hard out here for a pimp. Hallelujah. There's my son, Jordan Juicy J, and his best friend, DJ Paul. They've been throwing down beats and rhymes for years. But one night, everything changed.
Sunday's Oscar ceremony might have had a classic Hollywood theme, but the sound was all Memphis, courtesy of 3-6 Mafia. They became the first African-American rap group ever to take home an Academy Award. Now each have a little gold man for their song, It's Hard Out Here for a Pimp, from the movie Hustle and Flow soundtrack.
At home here in Memphis, they're the biggest thing since Elvis. Real local heroes. But now it's time to make it big time. They're off to Hollywood.
Hey, hey, hey. Well, we moving on up. Juicy J from the M-Town. Moving straight to Hollywood. These country boys about to clown.
DJ Paul, the king of Memphis, always repping the town. But now I gotta chase them dollars in another town.
Project my computer, dude, and my homie Big Triece. Headed out to California just to get themselves a beat.
You know we gotta take some homies. Act the phantom sitting sideways. California my way, about to hit the highway.
Hollywood.
Yeah.
Paul.
Paul.
Yeah. I'm in the back.
Come on, man, we gotta go.
Got a long trip.
I got the map right, and I was trying to study how we gonna go from Memphis to California.
What is we gonna drive to LA?
Your car.
What car?
The Rolls Royce.
Know you out of your mind now.
Man, we gotta look good.
We finna put three 300-pound in the back of the car and drive to California.
We got a back seat.
Are you drunk now?
Look, man, we got an Oscar. Just think, Paramount Pictures, Academy Award winners pull up in a Rolls Royce. First thing they gonna say, theatrical release.
You know the first thing they gonna say? This happens every day.
Triece's Mafia in California, making big deals.
Look, man, we need to strike now while the iron is hot. We gotta let people know, man, we still can write songs for other movies and win another Oscar, man.
Hey, Juicy J.
Hey, JD and Neil, what's going on? How you doing?
I see your postcard, man. Y'all stay away from strangers.
Okay.
Don't eat too much ice cream.
Have fun in L.A., sellouts.
Now, listen, we got Memphis on lock. We're gonna need our manager, Rosenberg, to hook us up in Hollywood.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, Rosenberg said he got at least over 10 meetings hooked up. I mean, he ain't like we trying to move out of there. We just gonna go out there for a while, see what's going on, try to write some more songs for some more movies, meet with some people, Paramount, Warner Brothers, Universal Studios.
All right, man, you know we gotta pick the boys up. We can't go all the way out there without the crew.
Triece, you got your stuff packed? I'll be there in like 5 minutes. Tell computer to have your ready, man. We gonna be gone for a long time. You know we need computer. And he need to help us with all our stuff, like personal assistant stuff.
I don't know why we call him computer. He about as good with a computer as I am with a space shuttle.
Come on, man.
You ain't going to Texas. What the hell you doing with that hat?
I'm telling you, man. I'm
keeping the hat chill.
Come on.
Oh, man.
You got the direction to California?
There you go, right here.
Wow. I mean, 14 hours.
2,000 miles.
That's 1,700.
24 hours and 16 minutes.
So we finna get ready to go to our rendezvous and pick up Pat. And my dad, you know, Father Houston down there right now. We finna go down there. He finna pay for everything. It's like a going away party.
Sweet. Come on, Ribs.
Look, now y'all know my dad is a preacher. No cussing. He gonna give us some advice, and you know, we always listen to Father Houston, right?
Now, you guys not gonna be able to get this in California.
I thought this is a good time for us to have a good little old talk, you know. First thing I want to say is I want to make sure that Patrice Ray, Big Patrice Ray, stay as sober as a judge when you all get to California. Now, like in Pat's case, Pat has some real good strong roots. Now, Pat, don't let these guys make you backslide in California now. If you take your training that you've gotten here in the Deep South, and take it with you out there, hey, it's gonna take you a long way. But I want you to know this, you can always give me a call, because now you're not going to heaven, you're going to Hollywood. Yeah. Hollywood a little closer to hell than what we may realize.
Well, don't get in the middle, just get in here.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up? What's cool? We're gonna get you out of Memphis and style. You got a police escort for you.
Water next time, man. You know black folks get scared when they're police.
I'm ride spinners. I'm ride spinners. Ain't no star ride spinners. I feel like the president out there.
Yeah.
I'm rolling pedal to the metal disc. stop.
You know when you don't want Oscar and did good? When you riding behind the police.
Man, for real.
Good back, gray skies, hello blue. California love.
It don't look nothing like Memphis.
Man, look at these tall ass trees.
Look.
Baby, 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 what's up? I like it out here already. We gotta make it happen for real.
I wanna stay next to Jennifer Lopez and Salma Hayek. Like in between.
Yeah. Oh, well, you wanna make a whole lot of money then.
Maybe one day we might get one of them stars, man.
I need me a star. Man, they look way different out here.
Yes, sir.
Way different.
Nothing like Memphis.
It's cool, though. I like it, man. I like it. I get to love this place.
Wine. I see liquor, beer, and wine up there.
Man, we ain't got time to stop at no liquor store now. We got to get to the house. I'm tired as a fool.
Hey, neighbors.
Here we go. Ooh. That's what I'm talking about right
now.
Wow,
man. Look at that.
Hello. Hello.
Hey. Hey. Ladies.
Hello. Can I have your number? Ooh, look at that. California love.
Ooh. Oh. Hey.
Man, you see any black people?
None.
I'm looking for some.
Yeah.
Keep fit, we here.
Whoa. Hey, I got the bedroom downstairs.
Hey, y'all, we got goldfish in the yard. Somebody don't got goldfish. Don't eat them, fool.
Where's the studio?
I ain't never laid in a hammock before.
You. Roses.
Hey, Juicy, what's up?
Hey, what's going on, man?
Welcome to Los Angeles.
I love it.
It's hot as hell out here.
So how you like the house?
We're in the backyard right now. It looks crazy, man. It's beautiful.
Hey, guys, the landlord is real nervous about renting to musicians, you know, especially rappers, so just do me a favor and keep it under control, okay? Or he's just gonna kick you guys out. Cool?
Hell yeah.
Listen, I also got a call today from the producers of Jackass 2, and things look like they're already popping. They want you to write a song for the movie, actually.
Well, hold on. You said Jackass 2 wants to write a song for the movie?
Yep.
Johnny Knoxville?
That's right.
Sweet.
Now, listen, one thing the guys from Jackass said that concerns me a little bit is that they need to hear the song by Friday.
They said they needed what?
I said they need the song this Friday. Is that doable?
Tell them we just need a studio.
Yeah, we need a studio. Can you find us a studio somewhere out here?
Yeah, I'll look it up.
All right, cool.
We're gonna make the theme song for Jackass 2.
Jackass 2?
They're making a Jackass 2 movie, fool.
We just got here.
I told you, boy.
Yeah!
Toast our first gig.
Whatever it takes.
You gotta finish that song with Jackass.
And we're getting closer to the deadline.
Because when you think about Jackass, you know, it's crazy as hell. Idiots. Just,
Yeah.
Johnny Knoxville, he like the craziest one.
Yeah.
Yo, Paul, I got it. Just think about all the crazy stuff they do. Jump in the rivers, drink their own throw up, eat, you know.
Yeah.
They do a lot of crazy stuff.
So we gonna call it crazy?
Yeah, it's a track I brought from Memphis. It got the energy, like, think about Jackass, it just.
Yeah.
Steve-O.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That be doing, letting alligators bite him on the ass and nipples and It should be like, you know, I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy.
Yeah.
I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy. I'm crazy. I'm crazy. I'm crazy. I'm crazy. Just out of hell. Straight up out the hood I fell. I'm a crazy, but I do it well. Sometimes I can't even believe I'm still alive. Stay fly, I can't drive 55. Yeah. Walk up in the club like a thug. Get your step up in the parking lot and leave in a casket. Yeah, they call me Juicy J, the Triece is my bandit. Got a ride on 24s or something with a candy. I'm going crazy, I'm going crazy. I'm very crazy, the world is crazy. I hope they like the song, man. I'll tell you one thing, man. I hope these dudes don't be naked when we walk in there, man. I can't sit up and play this song in front of a bunch of naked dudes.
They hear this song, though. This song hard, boy.
Man, it's just hard as a fool. They gonna wanna put us in the movie. They gonna change the name of it from Jackass to Blackass.
Finally here.
What's up?
Hello, sir.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
Yeah. What's up,
man?
How's it going, man?
Tennessee. What's
going on, man?
Oh, just sitting on a rainbow, having a ball.
This song, man, it's a little different. It's not just your average rap song.
I want everybody's, like...
Everyone's attention.
Full attention.
Yeah.
Get your minds off
the
shit and the buttocks and the shit.
Shut the door.
And the beer drinking.
Cut it up, man. How's it go?
Yeah. It's going down. We ain't playing with you. 36 Mafia.
The hood I bear, I'm a crazy, but I do it well. Sometimes I can't even believe I'm still alive. Stay fly, I can't drive it.
I like the verse, but it's like when you're crazy. Yeah. It's like a little spot on to what we do.
But what about changing crazy to Swayze? Usually I'm really leery when things are too on the nose with us, but I just really like the song. Man, I just want to thank you guys for coming in. I love the song, man.
Thank you for having me.
From one Tennessee boy to another. Yeah, thank you. Hell yeah.
Yeah, we might get a second Oscar out of this.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's go to a club, man. Meet some freaks.
Stay young, boy. Don't boy fresh.
Man, there's some women up in this town.
Come on around, baby. Come on around.
Hey, bring the girls back.
Give me a phone number. Come to the mansion, baby. Come to the mansion. What you call me?
Daddy.
Daddy.
Yo, man, welcome to LA.
Hell yeah.
I love it.
Hey, Dad, what's going on?
Hey, how's everything?
You know, we just got a big movie deal. Well, it's not in stone yet, but we wrote this song for this movie called Jackass 2, and now they're thinking about using it.
Oh, man, that is fantastic. Now, how are things going with your neighbors out there?
No, we really just really met nobody just yet, you know?
There's one guy across the street, I think he kind of likes us. He always looking out the window at us.
Well, I have a few suggestions for you. Maybe knock on a few doors, invite some people over. Everybody's welcome. You know, have some good stuff around there to eat, and I guarantee you, it's gonna work.
All right, well, cool.
Okay, well, you guys stay focused and keep up the good work here.
All right.
We got to crank this house up, man. We need to see what's going on with the neighborhood. We need to throw a barbecue or something, man, I'm telling you.
Hey, a listening party. Just like we do back in Memphis, we'll just ask everybody to come over. And then listen to some music.
Bobby,
just let them fish figure out, like, you know, which song is a hit. Yeah. Listening part, that's what we do.
Yep, yep.
Telling you. Computer, slave ship.
Here we go. Sit down, man. I got to holler at you about something. Computer, I need you to make some flyers.
Imitations.
Big Tree, I want you to distribute the flyers. When Computer give you the flyers, I need you to go to every mailbox, just like you used to do when you steal Social Security checks from the old folks in the hood.
You think it's smart to have this man take care of the fly?
I think he can do it.
Yeah, he's a personal assistant, right? That's what he for.
Exactly. We gotta go to the store, so we need to get some ribs, because that's how we really do it.
Let's go, man. Let's go party. Let's do it. Come on, Big Triece, get your drunk ass up. Let's roll, man.
Let's do it.
Now, ever since I can remember, I've been popping my collar, popping my collar.
Big Triece, put down that drink, get ready to work, man. You gotta pass these flies out.
Uh-oh. Man, this is cool.
How you doing? Trying to invite you to a party.
How are you? I'm Linda.
Treats.
Okay, sweets?
Big Treats.
Big sweets.
Big Treats.
Big threes.
Treats.
Treats. Big Treats.
You got the grill rolling out there. Because this ready. Everything ready right here, man.
You got to boil these ribs before you put them on grill.
Computer, I said that we ain't got that much time.
Where the hell is that? Get way out here, man. I'm low.
Hey, where the hell is Treece?
We just went down the street.
First things first, we need to call those girls we met at the club last night. So look, baby, look, I want you to come out here. I know you're pretty, I've seen you before. Chill, come on out here, let's have some fun. We're gonna cook some food. You know, you bring a few girls, you know, we sit around, we got a pool. Can you come over at 8 o'clock?
Maybe.
Hey, will you stop eating the food for the girls we got coming over here later on, man?
I need directions to the house, man.
Yeah.
You going to the house?
Directions to the house.
Oh, he lost.
He been drinking?
Man, just walk back down the street. You just walk down the street, turn around and walk back.
What street?
I don't know. I ain't from here.
We got some girls coming on here. This is our night, man.
All right, I'm ready.
I'm ready for a party.
Come on, colored people. Big day, smelling funky.
What is it?
Where the people at, man?
They coming. It's Hollywood. People don't show up early. They fashionably late. So why the hell when we throw a party at Memphis, it be packed like hell? You can't get to leave. Now, this one, we can't get nobody to come.
You been ugly today. That's why ain't nobody here.
Some girls. Finally. Man.
Hello.
Hey, how you doing? Jordan Houston, Juice Man of 3-6 Mafia. How's it going? What's your name?
Pretty good. So you're George and I'm Fern.
Hey, Fern, ladies and gentlemen.
Sweet. How you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
Did you watch the Academy Awards? Did you watch it?
No, I didn't, but I should have.
Oh, best original song. Hard out here.
Sing that song for.
I used to play the piano for the late Dorothy Dandridge.
Since you're into music, can you give us some kind of like advice? I mean, you know, we're trying to make it out here in Hollywood.
Well, try to get on the Jay Leno show. See, once you get on those shows, then you've got it made.
We was just on the Tyra Banks show.
Which show?
The Tyra Banks show.
I don't know that show.
David Chappelle show.
David who?
David Chappelle.
Chappelle? I don't know who that is.
Oh.
Well, on the Jay Leno show, I would dress nicely and slow down your music so people can understand what you're saying. In rap music, I don't understand a lot of what I hear because it goes quick, so I don't really understand the verbiage. But if you were able to write some music where the music would be more understandable, I think that it would be a big hit for the young kids.
You think we should wear suits?
I would, because that makes you look very professional in an area of rap. Am I gonna listen to you guys tonight?
We like you,
yep. Yep.
Every time we perform this and the crowd go crazy.
It's called Slob On The Knob.
Slob On The Knob.
Yeah.
Say it again.
Slob On The Knob.
Yeah.
Real name Grover, I said Ben. I started to knock, then came the smelt like mush, shouldn't had a told her to stop.
I'm riding spinners, they don't stop. I'm riding spinners, I'm riding spinners, they don't stop. I'm riding spinners, I'm riding spinners, they rolling good, googly moogly. That thing is juice. She got a bubble gum cap with a coupe that's snapping. I'm just twisting my body from side to side. I'm just twisting my body from side to side.
I'm in the club, pumps it up. Got my own phone.
Let me squeeze it, let me squeeze it, let me squeeze it, let me squeeze it.
What do you think?
I loved it.
You did? I knew
it.
That's
my buddy right here.
I can feel the energy between me and you, baby.
That was good. Now, what I think you should do is watch a Michael Jackson dance, because you don't want to be very repetitive.
Please, do not compare me with Michael Jackson.
Okay.
All right.
Good night.
Okay. Bye.
Appreciate you coming over.
Okay.
We got one friend, man. That's sweet.